Hello friends, this is Brian from Dwarf Volcano Games, and you are watching Marvel Spider-Man Miles Morales. Sorry about that cliffhanger from last episode. Don't worry, we're going to get that resolved right away. I hope you guys enjoy.
Oh. That was the way to the main auditorium. Now it's locked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase or an elevator.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Finn you're Spider-Man?
Nah. Finn, not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah, we can work on the delivery.
To be fair, not trying to stop her. Looks
promising.
Just trying to make sure she doesn't kill people. But yeah, okay, you are technically trying to stop her, I guess.
Like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah, Finn's going full supervillain lair here.
Are you seeing this giant armor container thing?
Totally not suspicious. I think the new form's in there.
I got a hunch, yeah. He's got cables running away from it. No wonder.
Oh, Spider-Man, you're not going to... Oh, he's going to try and... Oh.
Direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain.
Where's the next one go?
One's here. I could look around some.
I'm blind.
Finn's had this set up a while. I need to look around. Hooked up. Just need to power it.
Oh, I guess there's one. Wait, I just need to power it. With what?
That's one. I need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Finn I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro, she's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right.
Okay, the other generator is over here.
All right, that's two. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away.
Oh, looks like there's one over here.
Drywall's falling apart.
Huh.
cables look important. Probably worth following. Those gears look webbable. Powering the generators, I could turn on Finn's rig. Nice. Clear line of sight to the generator. That sounds promising. Check out the supercomputer.
I'm sorry, that sounds promising? That sounds very not promising to me.
All right, what are you up to, Finn? Finn's pumping energy into the new form, making it unstable like my venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. But I can't let her do this. I'm taking the new form. Come on! Crap!
Spread out! He's here somewhere!
I need to get the new form. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right, and this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that new form out of here.
Come on, both of you. Oh, can I get this guy to come in too? Come on. Oh, no. Oh. That inadvertently hit him, though. Oh, no. If I can find a way to...
You heard Beth got sick after being on the bridge?
We all did. New form gets in your lungs.
And it doesn't bother you that Tinkerer's forcing us to hang around it?
You wanna punk out? That's on you.
You're a little quiet, Jose. Still with us? Someone go check on him. Be right there.
We've got someone down!
Lights out for you.
We're stronger than you!
His
Spider-Man! We know you're here! He's not leaving here alive!
Oh shoot, I keep not talking during cutscenes, and then once the cutscenes are over we go into stealth scenes and I just keep forgetting to talk. So what you guys think of this game so far? You enjoying it? If you're enjoying it, there'd be a super easy way to let me know. Comment down below and be like, hey Brian, loving watching you play, or something of that variety. And you know what? I'm going to be so happy that you said such a nice thing that I'm just going to keep making content just for you guys. Wait.
Hey, give me some help!
What was that?
Hey, come on. Both of you guys go over there. Ooh, or all three of you go over there.
Need help! Someone get over here!
Herman. And then... You safe? There he is. Oh.
Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Venom tears it apart.
Yeah, good. Keep doing that.
He followed us here.
If you give me the new form, we can skip this part.
Oh. Me?
What is happening? Okay, come on. He's here somewhere.
Okay, now for the new form. Okay, see?
Oh no.
can't let you take that. Seriously?
Ooh, is this gonna be your first boss mission?
I just wanna talk! Fit! Tinkerer! Stop! So you can steal my new form? Not a chance in hell!
That's not yours.
Hey, Yankee! Ran into Finn! What's happening? She grabbed the new form! I'm chasing her across Manhattan!
Okay, how are you gonna stop her?
Step one, catch her. Step two, I'll get back to you. Oh, move, move, move!
Back off! This is between me and Rock God!
What the? How about we use our words?
How about you stop being so flingy?
Was she not tired yet? It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. I'm gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down.
Do you think I'm stupid?
You wanna hear this. I promise.
Step off, Spider-Man.
Give me one good reason not to end you.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Well, that didn't last long.
Can we just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!
Hey, how'd it go with Finn?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought it'd clean. But I could come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what?
Oh no, guys. Finn knows that Miles is Spider-Man. How is this gonna get resolved? Well, if you want to figure out, you make sure to like the video, subscribe, and also hit that notification bell so you can get a notification for every video I put out, including our 7 o'clock Super Mario video tonight. Hope you guys enjoy, and I will see you guys next time.